Please don't blame all tigers for what happened in the San Francisco Zoo.